morning everyone, my name is Kalash Mishra. I study in class 8A and today I am going to perform an activity from science chapter number 6, combustion and flame.
The aim of this activity is to know why reaching ignition temperature of a substance is necessary to show the process of combustion. I am doing this activity under the supervision of my parents, as this activity contains fire, and I have understood all the procedure and logic on this activity by sir. So first, the ingredients or the things which we require to do this activity are 2 paper cups, some water, 2 stands with candles, and a source of lightning. So now let's start the experiment. First we will know what is ignition temperature. Ignition temperature is the temperature at which a substance or material starts burning or catches fire. So first I will pour some water in paper cup number 1. And I will keep the second paper cup empty. Now I am placing the first paper cup in the one stand. Place the second paper cup in the stand. So as you can see, the first paper cup didn't start burning, but this second paper cup started burning and is showing the process of combustion. This is because when heat is transferred to the first paper cup, the heat is then transferred to water, water present in the cup through the process of conduction. And the second paper cup didn't contain water, so it burned. So when the water in this cup will evaporate completely, this cup will also burn. And as you can see, this cup has not started even burning, but this cup has burned completely. Thank you.